fourth button was staying on. And when you pressed it, the relay would just go crazy in there. Let's see if it'll do it again. I guess not.